It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Officer of Payne Capital Management. And the stock market posted its best week in years, recovering from the first 10% correction since 2016. Now, most markets are once again up for the year, with the best returns coming from large growth companies in the U.S. and with non-U.S. markets led by the frontier and emerging markets. Now, theories abound about what caused the market correction, as pundits always rush to come up with a reason for the sudden change of direction in the market. But as in past corrections, now remember, 5 to 10% corrections are normal market events. Plenty of sellers sold for no other reason than others were selling and the market was going down. Fact of the matter is, it's often difficult, it's actually impossible to determine the why when it comes to short-term market moves. But when you consider the market is made up of many unique buyers and sellers who have their own motivations, their own time horizons, and their own unique strategies. In fact, this is what makes a market work. It makes us feel better when we have an explanation for the drop because we tell ourselves we'll look out for this similar circumstance in the future and we'll avoid the next market decline. But as history shows us, the market always corrects because it simply can't rise forever in a straight line. So don't be surprised to see the market experience additional volatility in 2018. Now, trying to time these short-term corrections always results in failure and tears. And as last week demonstrated, once again, bull markets declines come and go fast. You want to take advantage of the buying opportunities that market pullbacks present, and you don't want to miss the gains that come in a big, booming bull market.